A very good morning. I hope you all are doing well today. Thank you for finding time today and visiting our webinar. On behalf of Picasa Kolhapur, I, Mr. Digambar Patel, welcome you all to this webinar on how to crack CA exams. We all are aware how difficult it is to clear any chartered accountancy examination. And to help us on this topic, we are having with us CA Karishma Gundyal ma'am. Few instructions before we begin with the webinar. Kindly mute yourself to keep the quality of the sound functional during the webinar. This session will be followed by a quick Q&A session. So if you have any questions, we will be answering them in that session. Now, I would like to request Branch Vice Chairman and Vikasa Chairman, CA Sushant Gundare sir, to give opening remarks.
Good morning, everyone. I am CA Sushant Gundare, Vice Chairman and Vikasa Chairman of Kolhapur Branch of WRC of ICA. Welcome you all for this interactive session of how to crack CA exam. We all are facing pandemic each situation, and I know how difficult it is to keep focus and keep studying. So to overcome this difficulty, we have decided to take this seminar. In the last week, we got the notification about the postponement of the intermediate and the final exam. This gives us more time to study and plan accordingly. Before giving any exam, it's more important to have a stress-free mindset. Half of the battle is won if you have stress-free mind. Today with us, we have CA Karishma ma'am, who is an excellent speaker and have won many competition, also volunteer in various NGOs. Welcome you, ma'am. It's our pleasure to have you. Over to you, Digambar.
Thank you, sir. May I now request Mr. Imran Pathan to highlight the profile of CA Karishma Gundyal, ma'am.
Okay. Good morning, everyone. And I'm so excited today to introduce our guest speaker, CA Karishma Gundyal, ma'am. And the reason behind my excitement is her thoughts, which are very relevant for us about preparation of the examination, and the most important is how to crack this exam. So just a brief background of her. Being a chartered accountant, she has also finished her master's degree from commerce and also pursuing for CFA second level. Apart from this, Karishma ma'am has a working experience at ENO, at a Credit Suisse, in a legal entity reporting standard team, Pune, and as a financial analyst at USB India. Ma'am has a leadership experience as she holds the vice president membership at Sinhagad Toastmasters Club and works as a volunteer for various NGOs to provide training to girls. For their employability under and also volunteer for CSR activities conducted by the office. Now, coming to her achievement, ma'am has won second prize in national level student CS competition conducted by the Institute of Management Accounts and also prizes in various debate competitions. So, without any further ado, I request Karishma ma'am to start our today's session. Karishma ma'am, over to you.
Thank you, Imran. Thank you, Digambar. Thank you, Sushant sir. Hello, everybody. I hope you all are doing well. I know the situations are quite different out there, but at least we should be grateful that we all are safe, our families are safe, and we are able to complete focus here. So whatever is going out, it is you that you have to prepare yourself that you have a goal to achieve, right? So stop worrying about others, so you can just at least focus on yourself, give time to yourself. It is you that is important. Your family might be dependent upon you. Your family have hopes from you. So if you're all okay, just focus on yourself. Everything will be fine. Keep the rest of the things to God. He's there to help us. So just keep calm and stay active and stay motivated and stay committed to your goals. We are all blessed that we have a good family, good food, and everything is well around us. So we should be really thankful for that. And first, be always grateful to whatever you have. Don't think what you don't have and achieve whatever the resources you have. So that will enhance your creativity in your mind and you will achieve all the levels that you want to achieve in your life. So this is always my motivation that I think whatever I have, I can do my best and I will achieve my best. And the pride that you get once you become a CA or when you crack an exam in such difficult times, so you will, there will be tears of joy. Definitely there will be tears of joy in your eyes, in your parents' eyes, and everybody who was hoping just for you. So have that thing in your mind, right? Anything else? Are you all motivated a bit? Or do you still want motivation? You can turn on your videos. Let me see you. You are my future colleagues. All are future colleagues, right? I want to see you who will be sitting next to me or in my office or maybe some practicing or we meet in a seminar or something. So we are all a future colleague. So let's be together. I'm there to help you with my own experience. So feel free to ask any questions in our Q&A session. Please feel free. Now coming to our main topic, how to crack it. So first thing is about a plan. Nothing can be achieved without a plan, right? So let me tell you my example. I have my own diary, right? So everything I mentioned in my diary. Now coming to my CA final exam, how I prepared. I used to have at least a 2-day plan I used to write. Not a whole week, not a whole month. At least for 2 days. Ki what aaj kya karna hai and kal kya karna hai. Right? So at least make a 2-day plan ki aaj ke din mein itna achieve karna hai, tomorrow mein I have to complete this portion or this topic or this subject. Right? So have a plan ready with yourself. So these small things will lead achieve you to a bigger goal. We have in our mind ki SFM meko I have to complete in 15 days. We just have that thought. But how that 15 days or how that SFM, the big portion, you will be completing it. That is the main target, right? Small milestone will achieve you to bigger success. We all know that boon boon se sagar banta hai. So it is applicable for us as well. Make a 2-day plan, right? Which topic you are covering, which subjects do you want to cover? Make a plan out of it. At least 2 days. Take a diary or write in the front page. Like I'll show you my list. So this was my CFA ka book, right? So at least I've written ki mera din ka ye target hona chahiye. So all that is mentioned down. Like these days I have to complete this much, right? So make a plan. No plan is better than a bad plan. It is okay to have a bad plan, but it is very wrong to have no plan at all. So mention in your to-do list that what you will be doing. And one more thing, kal ka plan aaj raat ko hi ready karna hai, right? So that whenever you get up in the morning, you will have a clear crystal idea ki pure din mein meko kya karna hai. Morning, we don't have to waste a single minute ki arre subah sochte nahi baithna hai when you're brushing your teeth or in the toilet ki kya karu aaj. So in the night before, you have to make it kal kya karna hai. So that is why today plan. Maybe you can just think 15 days SFM, SFM ka half portion, 7 days. As you can calculate backwards, right? So that, in that way, you can prepare your plan. I know it is still not late. You might be in your first or second revision. That is completely fine. It is okay. Koi ghai nahi abhi. You still, even ICS has given that 25 days, you will be pre-announced. So don't worry on the time part. Okay, first important thing is plan. Make a diary or write it down. 2-day plan at least. Kal subah kya karna hai, uska aaj hi likhna hai. Okay, so that would be my first point, that you have to make a plan. Okay, so do you promise me? And then we'll come on to the later plan ki exam, last day exam ke liye kya karna hai. We'll come on that. So when it's about the exam plan. Cool? Are we on the same page? Everyone?
Yes, ma'am. Continue.
Cool. So next coming is, this was about the plan, make a plan. Next, I would like to answer is how you implement, right? You made a plan. How you implement a plan? Suppose I have selected that I'll be studying financial reporting today. Then how do we go it? First is about making notes. Never think that making notes mein aur time jayega. Maine itna padha, abhi aa raha hai. Then again, I'll write it down. It will consume my time. It is okay. Let it take time. Then only you will realize ki what you have written, you will easily click. I remember on the exam day, I was easily able to relate a topic. Ki maine ye jagah pe ye baith ke ye point likha tha. I even used to note the color of my sticky note or the color of pen I use. So that is the key of making notes. Let it consume time. But the secret is, when you make your own notes, it will half the it will reduce the time of your revision. 1 ghante ka kaam, you will easily revise in 15 minutes. So that is the power of making notes. So don't bother ki it is consuming time. Let it consume time, but you will reward, it will reward you later when you do your second or third revision or during your exam time. So make a habit of preparing your own notes, right? So in notes also, what you need to prepare, let me divide into this two, like theory subjects and practical subjects. Okay, for practical subjects, I used to have my own formula book. Like in SFM, we have formulas, some of the other in costing, in FM, we might be having formulas, right? So make a formula book, or also major, we have our accounting, advanced accounting. In that part, you can make your own adjustment book, right? ICA or questions give us the hint that this is the adjustment that we need to do, right? We all know that if this sentence comes, or this point is there, we have to make an adjustment in our answers or in our working notes, right? We all do realize at some point of time that this is the adjustment to be done. So for practical subjects, either you can make a flow chart, key, these are the steps I have to follow, or you can make the adjustment book or your formula book, right? So in that case, you will be easily able to recall all the adjustments. Nothing can be missed. And what you can do, suppose there are 10 problems in a particular chapter, say consolidated financial statements, right? So we know that there are a variety of questions. Chain holding ho sakta hai, kabhi non-interest, kabhi 100% holding hai. So in that cases, you will be able, you know that ye variety of problems hai. You have to cover all your variety, right? Us variety mein bhi there would be different adjustments, correct? That you have to note it down. Ki if this adjustment aaya, then that should trick in your mind. Ki acha ye aaya hai, that I have made to do this adjustment. Depreciation ka point hai, I have to see what is the my rate, what is my method, WDV hai, SLM hai, book value zero ho jayegi when you sell, how you will calculate the profit and loss. All small things you have to note it down. These small things or these small adjustment will make your bigger answer correct. So remember, right, we all have dependencies. Ek step galat gaya, it will affect your whole answer. So remember that. That is why you are making an effort. You are making an effort to note down all the small adjustments. Are you getting my point? Yes, students, ma'am. Please do respond. Otherwise, yes, I was like speaking to some of the black screen and some of those who have on their video. You can ask me to go slow if you want. I can repeat 1,000 times for you. Okay?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am. Thank you. So practical subjects, what we discussed? One, formulas. Write down your own formulas. Sometimes I know it is memory based. Sometimes it may not be logical, but those formulas are to be remembered. Okay? So there is a formula book that you have to make. Second, for practical subjects like accounts and advanced accounting or cost accounting, we have to note down the adjustments that we have to do. All small adjustment. So it would be a very consolidated a power pack for you. For all the questions, all the topics. So easily you will reduce your time. Right? So this is about practical subjects. Now coming to our theory subjects. For me, theory was really a nightmare. For some of you, it would be a piece of cake. So it depends upon each person. There is nothing to worry about. Har kiska apna strength hai, har kiska apna weakness hai. So it is completely fine. And we have balance out. There is nothing ki practical zyada hai, theory zyada hai. There is nothing to worry about it. So it is completely to have your own pace. It is completely to have your own liking for the subject. It is completely fine. So do not worry about that. All we do have to is to, we need to balance out. We have to attempt all the subjects. Like aisa nahi hai ki meko practical pasand hai to se main practical dekke hi aa jaungi, theory main to nahi dungi, fir bhi I'll pass. So aisa kuch hai nahi, nor this will going to happen and make you clear. So be clear about what options are there with you. Now coming to theory subjects, right? So in theory, what you need to do is understand what is the keyword. Right? In auditing, you have to understand what the accounting standard says. or when you are given a question, like lists down the points for vouching or for revenue or your receipts. So you have to note down keywords, what you will be doing when you're vouching for a revenue. You will read the contract, you will receive whether the payment, you will see whether the revenue is really earned. So all such keywords you have to remember, and you can either highlight or write it down in your notebook. If this is the question or this is the accounting standard, these are the key relevant points. So in theory, you can just in a small things, you can note it down. That will really help you for the theory subjects. Let's come to about DT or IDT, right? So we have our case laws also. In that case, you can just remember what is the provision applicable. What was the provision applicable and what was the conclusion? And also you have the hints of the case study. Ki question mein ye tha, that is why the provision is being applied here and that triggered a conclusion to here. For such subjects, you can write down the conclusion and a small overview of the provision, ki what the provision is saying. Appointment of a director, what are the requirements, anything. And also in theory, we do have some memory points. Like CSR ke liye kaun sa section is applicable, uske liye there are limits, turnover ka is a limit, capital ka is limit, or percentage of profit is also a limit, right? So such memory points ki wo yaad rakhne hi hai. Aisa nahi hai ki I said 500, Sushan sir selling is 1,000 crore, right? So the limit is not up to me, the limit is decided by law. So you have to remember that point. So in such cases where there is a memory based, where there are limits and all such cases, write it down on a single piece. When it will be collected, you will be easily able to identify ki ye CSR ka limit hai, ye appointment of director ka limit hai, or independent director ka appointment hai. So when you sab saath mein karoge na, then you will be able to realize ki achha ye iska limit hai, ye iska limit hai. Otherwise we usually get confused ki iska limit kya tha, uska kya tha, right? Even in the percentages, like banking ka kuch percentage hai, iska provision itna hona chahiye, uska provision itna hona chahiye, banking or insurance companies mein. Then we try to jumble it down. So when you write it together, it will give you a clarity of thought. Ki iska ye limit hai, iska ye limit hai. Right? So in that case, you will be easily able to identify without going wrong. These are small tricks, but these are very important. One limit wrong question, examiner will not see. अरे इसको limit ही नहीं पता, मैं आगे conclusion क्या check करूँ? Think of it. Think when you are writing and you are evaluating yourself. Think कि अरे the limit is wrong. How can I get a correct conclusion? Right. So if you're not serious about this, you are losing the battle. So make your battle, be a warrior and write it down. It is okay, let it consume time. It will just take a minute extra, nothing else. ठीक है? So theory के I'm again repeating, जो memory based है, जिसको अपन को learn करना है, write it down all together, all the limits applicable. ठीक है? And for the keywords, mention small points. For IDT or DT, direct taxes, where we have a law, mention the case laws, see what the conclusion and what was the provision applicable. So in that way, theory, you can make all short notes. It is okay not to write in brief. Later you will have your own skill ki what is the keyword. With studies, we do know ki isme kya keyword aana hai. First reading mein itna nahi aata hai, but second reading mein you will definitely know ki isme kya important hai, right? And I know ICS ke answers are very long, but in exam, we don't have that time to write everything and complete the paper. So it is okay that you mention the important point. Pura kahani, then again copying the question is not important thing. So do remember, don't copy the question, don't copy the case study, or don't repeat. Only one or two points of the case study, you can just mention it for reference. Copying it down the whole word to word, you are wasting your own time. Let me be clear. ICI does not give you marks for the question they have already given, right? So that writing is really, you are making a waste of your own time. So what is the provision? Give the conclusion. Just reference for the important word. Ki this point triggered this in your case study, right? Understood for practical and theory. I'll just repeat: practical adjustment book, your formula book, some questions require a proper format. Even you can mention the format as well, because we when we practice, we just scribble. So right side mein up and we just write down the numbers, right? कि अच्छा डेप्रिसिएशन का ये अमाउंट है, फिक्स्ड एसेट्स का ये अमाउंट है, ठीक है, कैपिटल का ये अमाउंट है. बट इस साइड व्हाट वी हैव टू राइट ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड समटाइम्स वी फॉरगेट, राइट, कि क्या लिखना है. एंड देयर आर वी हैव टू राइट इन फिक्स्ड एसेट्स देयर इज अ वर्ड पीपीई प्रॉपर्टी प्लांट एंड इक्विपमेंट, राइट, accumulated depreciation, provisions, short term borrowings, so that we have a specific schedule, right? When you deal in the real world, that is why ICA is practicing make that we follow the schedule. So in that you can also write a format in your notebook. So when you just before the exam, when you're going out, you will also remember the format and also the right hand side that you are practicing. So that will give you a dual aspect that you will be able to confidently write an exam. Then for theory, import keywords to you use. All the limits that are applicable, note down on a one page or on a in a section, and then conclusion or your provisions of the case study. Done with this. Now coming to revision. I don't know much of the like how many are appearing for final, CA final or intermediate or CPT. You can just give me a minute to write down in the chat. Or you can unmute and go ahead. I don't mind. Are you at intermediate or final or CPT? I mean the foundation. Sorry, Digambar, yes?
I'm appearing for intermediate.
Okay, great. Final, okay. Okay, final, okay. Great. Anyone, I'll just wait for 30 seconds more. Arey bolo yaar, I'm there for you.
I'm appearing for final.
Okay, good. Okay, I could see more of the final students. Oh my god, I remember my days. Okay, so about the revisions, right? So it's really important because we are on the revision part now. Right, so we got the time where we done our first reading. I hope many of you have completed your first reading. If not, you can still take 15 days, right? You can still allot some time for your first reading so that you will be studying it for the first time. Now revision is very important. Okay, first reading, it's huge, it takes time. It is completely understandable that you take more time to your first reading, but the important things, जो फर्स्ट जितना फर्स्ट रीडिंग अच्छा होगा दैट विल रिड्यूस योर टाइम इन योर सेकेंड एंड थर्ड रिविजन और फोर्थ रिविजन. रिविजन डिपेंड अपॉन पर्सन टू पर्सन, डिपेंड्स अपॉन योर सब्जेक्ट अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड योर कॉन्सेप्ट क्लैरिटी, एंड ऑल्सो इट डिपेंड्स अपॉन क्वेश्चन टू क्वेश्चन. सो डोंट थिंक इट जस्ट थ्री रिविजन, डोंट थिंक अपॉन द नंबर. जब तक यू आर नॉट कंफर्टेबल विदाउट सीइंग द सोल्यूशन टिल दैट टाइम यू हैव टू रिवाइज. जब तक बुक बंद करो एंड सी वेदर आर यू एबल टू अटेम्प्ट दैट क्वेश्चन, दैट इज कॉल्ड रिविजन. विदाउट सीइंग इन द बुक और जो सर ने बताया है क्लास में, विद दैट यू वॉन्ट बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड. वेन यू क्लोज द बुक, वेन यू सी दैट अभी आई कैन सॉल्व लाइक आई एम इन एन एग्जाम, इन दैट वे यू हैव टू रिवाइज. सो अंडरस्टैंड कि रिविजन होता क्या है. जब तक वेन यू आर नॉट कम्फर्टेबल विदाउट लुकिंग एट इट, that is the revision, and you still be able to recollect 50%, it's okay that your revision is done 50%. Then you have to start with the next 50% jo nahi aa raha hai, right? So revision any number is fine, it depends upon question to question as well. Theek hai, ek question do bar karne pe hi aa jata hai, third time you don't look at it, you are comfortable with it. There are some questions that you have to do it 5 times, then you are able to do, acha I am comfortable now. Even for theory it happens, like you know the provision but you are not able to apply for it, so it is completely fine. So the amount of revision depends upon your person to person, even with questions to question, even with topics to topics. Accounting standards may require time, but consolidation might take more revision. So it is completely fine. Agree upon that. You will understand yourself ki kis part ko kitna dena hai. Your instinct tells you that. Andar se aati hai awaaz ki ye jam raha hai, ye nahi jam raha hai. So believe in that instinct and start revising it. Now revision mein, any of you follow ABC analysis?
I just want to add one point here.
Yes.
Okay. It's like you said that revision doesn't mean how much you means you need to test yourself.
Correct.
So it's like many times what happened that students I have seen, they reread things again and again and they think that they are revising it. So yes. They should test themselves and understand there is a difference between rereading and revision.
Correct.
Yes, that's the point I think you were going to say. Yes, what when you say that 50% you have completed and 50%. So it's like not reading the 100%, but to test check how much you know.
Mm-hmm. So yes. I'll tell you one trick that I used to follow. In the night before sleep, I used to just go for a walk and I just, I used to not carry any books or any my earphones where I used to sometimes record also in my own voice. So before bed, I used to just go for half an hour walk. I used to tell ki I studied this. Isme kya tha? What did the accounting standard say? What did the auditing standard say? In that way, I used to tell my mind ki jo padha kya tha wo. Right? Exam mein mere paas book nahi hone wali hai for all the subjects. So you have to test yourself ki what was it. And sometimes even if you're studying at a very high level, your concentration is good. Even in the night, in your dreams, you will remember like these questions mein ye aaya tha. Yeah, this case law studied this, if this comes. So that in your dreams also it will come. So it is completely fine. I know it happened to everyone. It happens to everyone. You are not the exception. So it is completely fine. So when you close your book, then you will realize ki kitna aa raha hai, kitna nahi. Rereading and revision is different. Theek hai? Now I want to make an important thing that you all must do is the ABC analysis. We practice questions, right? FRO, SSM ho, auditing ho, theory, practical, anything. So we have our own questions, defined set of questions. In that you have two questions ko understand karna hai, which category it should fall in, A, B or C. C is like just read it once, you don't have to read it again. Theek hai? That you will be able to get it. B, that you are still not comfortable, but you need to require in the second revision. That would come under B. A, you have to mark it that this is important and you have to read it on the last day as well. So make a list of all the questions that you are practicing, ABC analysis uska kar do. In the next revision, see you will not be touching it. If you're still struggling with C, make it as a B. And also later, when you're comfortable with B, you can make it C. B ko scratch karke you have to make it C. And then you have to decide ki kaun se A ya last day revision ki category mein aate hai. Now let me tell you another secret. Jo bhi ye span tha, like 2-4 mahine, jitna bhi aapke paas time tha, all that syllabus is queued to be cumulatively covered in 1.5 days. Exam ke pehle we just get 1.5 days. Or you can tell it just 1 day. ठीक है, so all that effort, इतना सारा जो है our syllabus that has to be covered in 1 day. It is all that practicing about what you will do on the last day, right? So make a very clear strategy कि last day पे क्या करना है. So make a list of the question ABC analysis, whatever is marked in A that you will be using at the last day. If you're still struggling with B or C, make them as the least category, revise it unless you get it to the A. Are you getting what I'm trying to say? And there are also repetitive questions. So make it just C. Jo questions repeat aate hai or it's just the numbers are changed, but everything in the question is same. So you can just either pick one of them, make it a C, and less others make it a C. And then later, if you're comfortable with adjustments, make it a B or then you can categorize it as A. All questions need to have an ABC analysis. Maybe you could take double star, 4-star, 5-star, whatever you want to do, but make this analysis. And last day pe A ya last LDR, we can tell it last day revision that you have to read it. So this is the important thing, like 3-4 mahine, you have to do it at 1 day. whatever time you have allotted, 1 month for a particular subject, that you have to complete in 1 day. That is the whole trick that you have to remember. And you have to start practicing about the question. It's still not the late too much. You can still do it because you might be in your first or second revision and you know the syllabus right now. Ab tak to itna hold aana hi chahiye. Right? So in that way, do the ABC analysis. Last day pe kya karna hai? This game is all about the last day that you will be studying in and what will be coming in the exam. And uske baad there are a variety of questions. There are a lot of questions. Don't ask me ki kya kya hai. ICM material has so many questions. You have RTPs, you have past examination. So you have a bhandar. So there is kami nahi hai koi questions ki apne paas. So make that analysis. Try to make a strategy what questions you are using, from where you are referring, and make a strategy out of it. Right? So ABC analysis is really a must. You can just try it and understand. With that, you will be comfortable what is A for you, what is B for you. It depends upon the person jo jisko comfortable lagta hai. Everybody has to appear for their own exam. Sushant sir will not come and give my exam, nor I will go for Digambar. So it is your own. Cool, are we on the same page?
Yes ma'am, continue.
Now let's come to our schedule. How to plan your day. I personally followed that I used to sit at least 2 hours at a stretch, two or three slots in a day, like do dhai dhai ghante ke slots. I used to pick it up, get up at 6:30 in the morning, then get fresh or have some 15-20 minutes walk or exercise. Then 7:30 to 9:30 I used to sit at a stretch. The take in the morning, whatever time is you are a night person or a morning person, whatever category you fit in, the most difficult subject hai na, take it first on the day. It is like ye meko nahi janta na, karke khatam karo. It's completely okay. For me it was theory. I used to pick it up theory because I'm fresh in the morning. And I used to feel relieved by 9:30 or 10. Theek hai. Audit, that was difficult for me. Law, that is difficult for me. I've done it. At least I am good for the day. So my whole day used to be, acha, audit to bhi ho gaya. Jisse meko dar lagta tha. So it is completely take that first in the morning and complete it. You have to, you cannot ignore it. You know, you have to appear for audit. Right? So think that, ki meko ye karna hi hai. Take that, again, take a break. Half an hour, 1 hour, whatever you're comfortable. Again, 2 to 3 hours you should sit at a stretch because that comfortable nahi aata. 20 minutes mein, and then again distracting, getting distracted is, you will not get the pace or the speed, you will not get it. So sit 2.5 hours at a stretch, completed whatever subject you want to take it. And it is not necessary to take a whole subject one day. Like I cannot do audit whole day. So morning two slots audit, then I'll pick up a practical, theory, practical, theory, practical. Ek subject that I'm very comfortable with so that my mood lightens. Ki I should feel confident ki meko kuch to bhi aata hai and I can pass the exam. And think where I'm struggling, then you can make a combination of that. Right? In 1.5 day, we have only 1-2 subjects. But in this period of revision, you can take a combination of 2 or 3 subjects. That is completely fine. Those who are comfortable with one, it is still okay. ठीक है, सो प्लान योर डे. दो दो घंटे के स्लॉट्स यू कैन पिक इट अप, टेक अ ब्रेक, अगेन टू आवर्स, राइट? एंड ड्यूरिंग द नाइट, जस्ट बिफोर 1.5 आवर, आई यूज टू गो फॉर अ वॉक. रिमेंबर कि मैंने दिन में क्या पढ़ा, कल क्या पढ़ा था, आज क्या पढ़ा है, प्लान फॉर द नेक्स्ट डे. सिंपल शेड्यूल. कल क्या करना है, नोटेड डाउन एटलीस्ट 3 पॉइंट्स. क्या करना है, कंसोलिडेटेड फाइनेंशियल स्टेटमेंट, अकाउंटिंग स्टैंडर्ड करने हैं. I have two particular independent directors ka point. Any top three that you want to study for tomorrow. Make the list, revise for the whole day that you have done, and revise for the yesterday thing. Okay? So it goes cumulative. So remember that cumulation you have to study. Get enough sleep. Don't rush. Aisa kuch nahi hota. Take 8 hours, 7 hours of sleep. 8 to 10 hours is fine for the day. Nothing to worry about. For final, I do know 8 to 10 hours is a good amount of time. I cleared my first attempt. Got 4 months of leave from my articleship, so it's completely fine. IPCC, you can still be relaxed, but do not take it for granted. Nothing you should take it for granted. ICI will take you for granted then. Remember this point. Fine, about the day schedule. You can plan your day accordingly. Slots may, subjects wise may, two or three combination, that will completely be fine. ठीक है, डोंट स्ट्रेस टू मच कि ऑडिट भी ले रहे हो, लॉ भी ले रहे हो, दोनों थियरी थियरी. मेक इट अ कॉम्बिनेशन, मेक इट अ रिलैक्स्ड, सो इवन यू फील रिलैक्स्ड बिकॉज इट्स योर एग्जाम, यू शुड फील कंफर्टेबल फॉर इट. डोंट टेक इट स्ट्रेस एट पॉइंट्स, इट स्ट्रेस विल कम बट दैट इज कंप्लीटली फाइन, इट इज ओके, इट इज वेरी नॉर्मल. नाउ कमिंग ऑन द एग्जाम डे, ठीक है, व्हाट डू यू हैव टू डू फॉर द एग्जाम डे. So we have all studied, abhi only 1.5 days remaining. We are all excitement. I know you will get goosebumps. Those who are attempting, it's not attempting, it is just your final exam. Never think it is as an attempt. Theek hai, you have to pray to your books ki I'll be referring only you for the next time, not for my preparation. Theek hai? When I used to go just before the exam, I used to pray that I am keeping you now and I won't be touching you again. I'll be touching only for your reference, not for my exam preparation. So do bless me and everything. So it is the last day that you will be preparing. Okay, so on the exam day, what you have to think? You got 1.5 day, right? So what do you have to do? All the A questions jo apne mark kar rahe the, aur jo last day revision, your formula book and all the A category we have to revise. उसके पहले यू हैव टू जस्ट ऑल्सो गो थ्रू द आरटीपी. आरटीपी फर्स्ट टाइम नहीं पढ़नी है, जस्ट डे बिफोर द एग्जाम. इट हैज टू बी योर सेकंड और थर्ड टाइम ऑल द आरटीपीज ऑफ एटलीस्ट पास्ट 5 exams. ठीक है, इन दैट ऑल्सो ए कैटेगरी, यूजुअली आरटीपी क्वेश्चंस आर गुड, यूजुअली दोज आर कम इन ए और बी कैटेगरी. सो इन दैट वे आरटीपीज और ऑल योर ए क्वेश्चंस एंड योर फॉर्मूला बुक एंड ऑल योर की नोट्स, सो दैट विल बी ऑन योर लास्ट डे. पूरा बुक खोल के इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल ऑल्सो, एंड डोंट ट्राई इट ऑल्सो, यू विल गेट स्ट्रेस्ड. सो फॉलो दैट यू हैव डिड इट फॉर सो मेनी मंथ्स दैट यू आर ट्राइंग टू डू. ठीक है, दैट वुड बी योर व्हाट यू विल डू इन द 1.5 day. इन दैट ऑल्सो आई वुड लाइक टू कैटेगराइज, आफ्टर आई एग्जाम इज 2 to 5. एग्जाम आने के बाद यू कैन टेक अ ब्रेक 1 hour, रीच होम, हैव सम फूड. 7 you can start it, 7 to 9:30 or 10. The B category that you're still not comfortable, you can just go through it in the whole day that we have a leave. Then you can pick it up, the RTP questions, all your adjustment books and the A questions. ठीक है, if something is remaining then you can take up in the exam day का morning में. ठीक है, at 11 we have an exam at 2, 11 or 12 you should stop. Give your brain some rest, right? Don't give it hammer, don't hammer your brain. Get it relaxed, have some food. Then you can just go for the exam at 2, reach on time. ठीक है, so in that way you can prepare your day, the 1.5 day. Now you have reached the center, now we'll discuss on the exam day पे क्या करना है, the exam day tips. First you will have the 15 minutes reading, right? ICI gives us the 15 minutes. That 15 minutes are to be used very effectively. Question 1 is compulsory, don't read that. Pata hai wo karna hi hai, to wo 15 minutes mein revise read karke koi, there is no point. We have to do it, we know it. Theek hai, start from the last 6 questions. Usually last questions are generally easy or chote 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 aate hai, 4 marks ke. So it's remember that it is a game, we have to just collect points. ठीक है, सो स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द लास्ट 6 to 2 यू हैव टू रीड इट. फर्स्ट इज कंपल्सरी, इफ यू स्टिल गेट टाइम डू रीड क्वेश्चन 1, बट द लेटर पार्ट यू हैव टू डिसाइड द सीक्वेंस. 6 से 2 तक गए, ठीक है, यू हैव टू डिसाइड व्हाट क्वेश्चंस यू विल बी अटेम्प्टिंग अदर देन क्वेश्चन 1. यू हैव टू डिसाइड क्वेश्चन 2, 3, 5 ड्रॉप करना है, 4 and 6 यू आर अटेम्प्टिंग इट. यू हैव टू सिलेक्ट द क्वेश्चन दैट यू विल बी अटेम्प्टिंग इट बेस्ड ऑन द नंबर की तुम कितने कंफर्टेबल हो. ठीक है, लाइक इवन यू विल बी कंफ्यूज कि क्वेश्चन 4 में भी 2 questions से 1 आता है 1 नहीं आता है, क्वेश्चन 6 में भी ऐसा है 4 questions से 2 आते हैं 2 नहीं आते हैं, बट सी विच वन यू विल बी एबल टू स्कोर मार्क्स वेल एंड इन लेस टाइम बिकॉज देयर माइट बी लेंथी क्वेश्चंस एज वेल. सो यू हैव टू एनालाइज कि कहाँ ज्यादा मार्क्स मिलने हैं, कहाँ मेरा स्कोरिंग अच्छा है, कौन सा मेरे को ज्यादा आता है. सो यू हैव टू टेक दैट डिसीजन इन द 15 मिनट्स, कौन से क्वेश्चन अटेम्प्ट करने एंड द सीक्वेंस. ठीक है, इट इज अबाउट कलेक्टिंग पॉइंट्स और कलेक्टिंग मार्क्स जो फटाफट फटाफट होते हैं. यू हैव टू डिसाइड द सीक्वेंस जहाँ ज्यादा मिल रहा है, जहाँ तुमको आता है योर कॉन्फिडेंस सॉलिड दैट फर्स्ट. कुछ क्वेश्चन नहीं आता, चार में से एक नहीं आता, तो लीव स्पेस, गो अहेड, उसको बाद में देखते आएंगे तो टाइम. ठीक है, सो इन दैट वे यू जस्ट 15 मिनट्स में वॉट यू हैव टू डू, सिलेक्ट द क्वेश्चंस, कौन से करने कौन से नहीं, कौन से ड्रॉप करना है, एंड द सीक्वेंस ऑल्सो की पहले क्वेश्चन सिक्स करना है बिकॉज उसमें ज्यादा मिल जाएंगे फटक से, देन द लेटर एंड देन लास्ट क्वेश्चन वन जो करना है. ठीक है, देन यू हैव टू द नंबर ऑफ द क्वेश्चन एंड द सीक्वेंस यू हैव टू डिसाइड इन 15 मिनट्स. नाउ द क्वेश्चन एज सून एज द क्वेश्चन कम्स योर पेपर कम जो आता है पहले लिख डालो, ऑल द इजी थिंग्स जितना हो सकता है कंप्लीटेड दैट फर्स्ट, लीव ब्लैंक वे यू हैव टू ड्रॉ बिकॉज यू हैव टू सॉल्व द सब क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो, राइट? कि क्वेश्चन फोर कर रहे हैं अपन, वन टू थ्री आते हैं, फोर्थ नहीं आता, बट यू नीड टू लीव दैट स्पेस बिकॉज यू हैव टू सॉल्व इन दैट क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो. ठीक है, सो प्रिपेयर, लीव द स्पेस फॉर दैट एज वेल. उसके बाद फॉर थ्योरी क्वेश्चंस अंडरलाइन जो इम्पोर्टेंट है, एग्जामिनर मे नॉट हैव द फुल टाइम टू रीड इट एंड ऑल्सो यू रिपीट द क्वेश्चन, सो यू आर गिविंग मेकिंग हिम बोर कि पहले क्वेश्चन में लिखा है अभी फिर से लिख रहा है. सो अंडरलाइन द प्रोविजन, अंडरलाइन द कंक्लूजन और द की वर्ड्स. इंडिपेंडेंट डायरेक्टर्स के लिए सपोज द क्राइटेरिया क्वेश्चन इज दैट, और ऑडिटिंग स्टैंडर्ड्स के रिलेटेड, प्रोफेशनल एथिक्स के बारे में ऐसा कुछ है. ठीक है, सो अंडरलाइन इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स, मेक हिम कंफर्टेबल. यू आर जस्ट लाइक इम्प्रेसिंग योर एग्जामिनर, यू आर कन्विंसिंग योर एग्जामिनर, इट इज जस्ट एज सिंपल एज दैट. So make him convinced that you have studied this, this is the important and this is what you have to give marks based upon that. So underline the things for theory question. For practical questions, make working notes. Working notes do carry marks. Okay, don't make assumption, don't make calculations in your mind, show it. Else I would think maine ratta hai ya maine kisi ka copy kara hai. Usually both are not the cases for us. There is no time to copy as well. So leave that option, but don't put that impression into anyone or that you have ratta hai. Theek hai, so don't do your calculations in your mind. I know you may be smart, very smart, but show it in your working notes, it does carry marks. Theek hai, for practical and also when the final is, make a block ki usko pura aisa underline kar lo ke this is the final answer. And for the accounting standard, mention the accounting standards relevant and the conclusion of the standards, like whether the accountant has committed a mistake or not, what should be the correct approach, and underline in that as well. Right? So practical ke liye do make the working notes, give a proper format, make it a pleasant, don't scribble and all. Right? With practice, you will start, you will avoid scribble and make it a neat presentation. ठीक है, when your mind is clear, your presentation is also clear. So all the clutter is in your brain. If the clutter is in your brain, you will also make it out in the paper. So remove that all clutter. Right? So for theory, we have to underline and also make the sequence in the question paper. Also, if you get time, do make a short note that you will be writing this down. For theory, I would recommend ki when the question paper comes. What I used to do, especially if you, I'm from the old syllabus, there was a subject called ISCA, Information Systems, where usually CA struggle because kuch pata hi nahi hota hai ki IT wagera kya hota hai. But still, we have to agree that we have to study that. So when the question papers na, I used to remember all that. I used to make small notes ki ye points cover karna hai. I wrote down on a pencil last page pe. And when I got the answer on the answer sheet, I first did that and did all then writing of the roll number. Then I just went on to each question, piche points dekhe, and I used to write in detail, right? Meko se points se marks nahi milenge na, char points se char words se meko marks nahi milenge. So I have to elaborate a point. So I had already the points written. I just need to elaborate. This works usually for theory subjects and the kind of which are. Kind of points wale questions jo rehte hai na, even in auditing ki steps batao ye batao, so in that questions you can just write down all the points before you start and then baad mein har ek point pe jao usko elaborate karo, har ek point pe jao elaborate karo. You, even the systems works, it worked for me, it also might work for you, so you can try that for theory questions, right? And what else, on the center and also for practical subjects. It is not a rangoli competition, drawing of line. Don't waste time. Make a new, right sign pe, take it a space. Ki examiner also understand ki we all write the amounts here. Is side pe apan ka format rehta hai. So don't waste time in that drawing lines. It's not a drawing competition or a rangoli competition. Even examiner understands. So don't waste time on that. Waste time on writing an extra point. You can add a poll, dedicate some time to write the conclusion, the provision in a good format, right? So don't waste on drawing lines. It is not any competition drawing ka. You won't get any marks. To make it appealing, a small format or a small drawing of line is, it's okay, but not too much. And do take care of your health. I would lastly say, exam day pin nothing, no taking risk. Eat on time, have good sleep. Okay? So you have to make sure that you are alive. Okay? You have the strength. Don't try to make it more stressful before the exam, because exam pay, then you will have goosebumps. I'll tell you, you will have goosebumps on the first. So when the exam start, your first paper start, then you'll be relaxed. Okay, gaadi chal rahi hai, train chalu hui hai. So before that, it is all goosebumps. So it is completely fine to have those. Everybody has it. Any CA final or any person you ask is those who have cleared. So it is completely okay. When it starts with the flow. Then you are in a different state of mind. Thursday pe hota, it's kind of too much. Ki let it start. So, but it starts, then you will go with the flow, complete it, and then you will feel relaxed. So it happens. I'll share. Any questions? I have prepared a summary for you. I'll give it whatever I've mentioned. I do have that. Any questions so far? Have I gone too fast or do you want me to repeat something? Students, please ask
any question. They can just.
You can ask me about any subjects, any particular, how did I prepare for it?
Yeah, ma'am, there is a question coming. What about the mobile time and social media? Should it be a distraction?
Yes, let me answer this question. I mean, it's really too much of social media now. Let me tell you frankly, what is your goal? Does WhatsApp will give you that tag, that CA ka tag? Or does WhatsApp will feed you, will give you a salary? Or when you practice, will WhatsApp give you a fees now? If no, then you need to stop it. It's okay to use sometimes ki kuch messages aate hai, kuch groups pe aate hai, but you have to decide your own limit. It is all about controlling yourself. Tum abhi nahi control kar pa rahe ho khud ko, then what about later, at later point of time? If you feel you want to some watch something, do decide a time. Ek bar Netflix khola, ek bar Amazon Prime khola, pura din nahi time pass karna hai. You can do also, you want to do it time pass na? I used to also do it. Like maybe I used to go for a walk or maybe call a friend. Do it in the night. After tumhara kaam hone ke baad karo na, kaun rok raha hai? You are done for the day. It is enough for the day. Ki aaj bahut theory padh liya, bahut heavy ho gaya. Consolidated finances thoda heavy ho gaya. Auditing standards thode heavy ho gaye. It's okay to take a break. But you should know your own limits. I would say I had uninstalled my WhatsApp, everything I had uninstalled. I know, but I also used to not take a break. But one day there was too stressful. Then even my parents took me out. They took me some to Toshiba, get me something or some shopping or something like that. Take a break. That is completely fine. But don't too much waste on time.
So it's like we can summarize this social media, like don't spend the quality time that we are going to study.
Do it in the night.
Yes. It's the unproductive time that we are having, that for reducing the stress, we can use it.
Correct.
But it's up to the limit.
Yes. Or also, if you're not using, how to do I with no WhatsApp or in, I didn't have Instagram at that time. Only I was WhatsApp. Even I have it uninstalled for at least 5 months. My exams were in May. So I uninstalled it on 1st December. Before that, I make sure ki mere exam ke related sare notes hai mere paas, sare PDFs hai. And also mere PDFs ke printout bhi hai jo important hai. सो बिफोर डूइंग दैट मेक श्योर कि सारे जो भी है सॉफ्ट कॉपीज में तुमको जो लगने वाले हैं सारे डाउनलोड कर लो, प्रिंट लेके बैठ जाओ, सो दैट यू डोंट हैव टू बॉदर. एंड ऑल्सो इट डज नॉट फील गुड कि तुम अपने फ्रेंड को भी परेशान करो, वो भी एग्जाम दे रहा है, वो भी पढ़ रहा है तुम्हारे जैसे. सो राइट, यू कैन जस्ट थिंक ऑफ अदर्स एज वेल. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू डू टाइम पास, गुड टाइम पास, यू कैन टॉक टू योर पेरेंट्स, टॉक टू योर रिलेटिव्स, एनी वन, नॉट रिलेटिव बट समटाइम्स बिकॉज मे बी ऑफ द प्रेशर, बट टॉक टू योर सिबलिंग्स और एनी गुड फ्रेंड. So that is the best way. You can just go for a walk or go on a terrace, do some physical activity. Wo sab karo na time pass. Or read a book if you like to read. If you want to read fiction, so that or self-help books. All books are good. Take it any random book. It is okay.
There another question.
We are having another question. Yeah.
Yes, yes. How to remember theory subjects? Yes. Right? Theory. Yes. If you're
struggling
with theory.
Hello.
Yes.
Yes,
hello. Yeah, ma'am, how to study auditing and assurance? Because yes, I am yes, a IPC group 2 student.
Okay.
And please elaborate that, because I get to 45 or 48, that's it. And I am not going able to go above 50.
Okay. We'll come on to the theory and then also to be more on specific auditing. So theory subjects, we all know ki we cannot remember everything. Everything point or line by line, it is really impossible. We have so much of load. I mean, there are other subjects as well. So auditing is subject nahi apne paas, right? So we, in that case, again, I will tell you ki jo keywords hai, remember that and construct a sentence out of it. ठीक है, देर आर सम लॉज में दैट यू हैव टू मेंशन अ स्पेसिफिक पर्टिकुलर सेंटेंस, लाइक प्रोफेशनल एथिक्स में यू हैव टू रीड एज मेंशन एज इट इज, राइट? सो इन दैट रिमेंबर द कीवर्ड्स, ऑल द इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स दैट यू फील यू शुड स्टार्ट मेकिंग इट्स नोट, बिकॉज नोट से क्या होता है, योर ब्रेन इज एक्टिव व्हेन यू राइटिंग इट डाउन, सेकेंड व्हेन यू रिवाइजिंग इट इन योर ओन वर्ड्स, दैट इज मोर हेल्पफुल फॉर यू. List down the points जिसमें steps required है, or if it is a standard, write down the keywords in the standards that you're writing it. One more thing for practicing theory subjects, at least one question practice करनी चाहिए जो तुम exam में लिखने वाले हो, कि कोई भी question उठाओ, any topic, like suppose professional ethics, I take it for example, I will practice only one question in one day कि जो मैं exam में जैसे लिखूँगी. ठीक है, जैसे एग्जाम में ये क्वेश्चन आया है, मैं फॉर्मली कैसे लिखूंगी, नॉट स्क्रिबलिंग, नॉट कीवर्ड्स, जो जैसे एग्जाम में क्वेश्चन आएगा, हाउ विल आई प्रेजेंट इट, सो दिस विल हेल्प मी माय राइटिंग प्रैक्टिस. वन मोर थिंग, डू अटेम्प्ट फॉर टेस्ट सीरीज ऑल्सो और एनी पास्ट पेपर. ठीक है, ICAI ऑल्सो हैज दिस टेस्ट सीरीज, ऑल्सो यू कैन टेक इट एनी पास्ट पेपर और यू कैन सॉल्व आरटीपी विदाउट सीइंग इट, सीइंग ऑन द सेम 2 to 5 के टाइमिंग में बैठ के. यू हैव सीन क्रिकेटर्स हाउ नेट प्रैक्टिस डज सचिन तेंदुलकर और विराट कोहली डज, राइट? सो इट इज अ नेट प्रैक्टिस, एग्जाम डे पे शॉक नहीं देना है खुद को, सो टेक दैट शॉक बिफोर हैंड वेयर यू आर अलाउड टू डू मिस्टेक्स. ठीक है, सो at least give test series, 1 or 2 is fine, 2 at least is sufficient amount to know your speed and your writing practice. If you're struggling with it, know the mistake right now and practice it. ठीक है, theory के लिए at least one question practice करो कि जैसे exam में लिखना है formally, and notes will definitely help you for theory as well. I know it will take time, we have a big syllabus, but it will be worth it, giving your time, it definitely worth it. So in theory, making notes, remembering, revise. So that is the only key for theory. And auditing also same, note down the key points, conclusion jo hai, acche se likho and revise. As many times as you want to revise. Jab tak comfortable nahi hote, bina dekhe, tab tak you need to revise. Book band karo and start, aa raha hai ya nahi. Or before the night, just close the books, just sit down and socho ki maine kya padha aaj, ye question tha usme kya likha tha. Theek hai, or if it is a practical question, this is the question, how did I solve it, what steps did I took first, what calculations did I do first, how did I presented my working notes, or you can see just revise ki book mein kaise maine present kiya tha working notes. So in that way you can do this revision strategy. Amit, I hope I answered your question.
Are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
And Amit, I want to mention one thing also, that in the IPCC group too, if you are writing an answer, then make sure you are writing to the point. Because many times I have seen that many students write too much. I mean, that is not required. That also wastes the time there. So if it is a particular question, while practicing, you practice in such a way that you are to the point. If there is 4 mark question, okay, 6 points, okay. Even 4 points are okay. That will save your time. So concentrate how good you can write there. Writing too much or a big paper in theory is not the CA level what we should do. So concentrate there. That will surely help you.
Yeah. I will take that.
Yes.
Thank you.
Write quality answers. Even if 4 points plus with good quality, you will get at least 3 out of 4 marks. It is possible. I have seen my own. In ISCA, I got 77. Can you imagine that IIT wala subject? Because I know that I had written, and one more thing, yes, one strategy. Do not leave anything in option. Okay, try to complete maximum syllabus. Okay, you are not gambling. I'm telling you, this is your career. You should not gamble with it. बहुत ही ज्यादा स्ट्रगल हो रहा है देन यू कैन थिंक ऑफ लीविंग इट एज एन ऑप्शन बट उसको देखना ही नहीं है ऐसा बिल्कुल नहीं करना है यू आर गैम्बलिंग योरसेल्फ लेट मी बी ऑनेस्ट तुम खुद ही खुद के लिए कुछ खराब कर रहे हो रियलाइज दैट योरसेल्फ ठीक है एंड ऑल्सो बहुत ज्यादा ही स्ट्रगल हो रहा है चार बार पढ़ के भी नहीं समझ में आ रहे देन इट इज अ डिफरेंट क्वेश्चन यूजुअली ऐसा होता नहीं है वी आर नॉट दैट डम इनफ एंड देर आर वेरियस पीपल टू हेल्प यू आउट फॉर एनी कॉन्सेप्ट ठीक है यू कैन रीच आउट टू एनी वन इवन टीचर्स आर सो गुड नाउ डेज दैट यू कैन रीच आउट टू देम इजिली सो इफ यू आर रियली स्ट्रगलिंग देन यू कैन लीव इट एज एन ऑप्शन बट ट्राई टू कम्प्लीट मैक्सिमम सिलेबस जितना मैक्सिमम सिलेबस करोगे ऑल्सो यू कैन अटेम्प्ट 100 क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो लेट मी टेल यू बी ऑनेस्ट फॉर थियोरी क्वेश्चन अटेम्प्ट 100 मार्क्स का पेपर क्वालिटी 4 पॉइंट्स लिखने हैं 10 पॉइंट्स डाल के तुमको 1 मार्क एक्स्ट्रा मिलेगा ठीक है लेट मी टेल यू द स्ट्रैटेजी सॉरी इन केस आई मिस्ड सो व्हाट यू आर यू नीड टू फॉलो द रूल ऑफ एवरेज ठीक है इफ यू ट्राई टू बी मोर परफेक्ट तुमको 1 मार्क एक्स्ट्रा मिलेगा ठीक है तो दैट यू कैन जस्ट रिड्यूस अननेसेसरी पॉइंट्स या रिपीटिंग पॉइंट फर्स्ट पॉइंट में लिखा सिक्स पॉइंट पे फिर से वही रिपीट कर रहे हो अलग लैंग्वेज में ठीक है इंस्टीट्यूट अंडरस्टैंड इवन योर कीवर्ड्स विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट दिस इज बीइंग रिपीटेड डोंट फूल आईसीआई ठीक है डोंट डू दैट एंड एवरेज का रूल एक क्वेश्चन थोड़ा एवरेज लिखा बट यू विल स्टिल हैव द टाइम टू अटेम्प्ट अनदर क्वेश्चन ठीक है इतना भी परफेक्ट के लिए नहीं जाओ बट फॉलो थोड़ा 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 एवरेज लिखा दैट विल गिव यू एड मोर मार्क्स द मोर यू अटेम्प्ट देयर इज द मोर चांस दैट यू विल बी कलेक्टिंग योर पॉइंट्स रिमेंबर द गेम ऑफ कलेक्टिंग पॉइंट्स कम टाइम में ज्यादा पॉइंट्स कलेक्ट करने हैं दैट इज द स्ट्रैटेजी थ्योरी के लिए आई यूज टू फॉलो I used to 100 marks. I used to attempt for 100 marks because I knew मैंने इतना खराब भी नहीं लिखा है, इतना perfect भी नहीं लिखा है. So at least I knew कि in from 100 at least I will land up to 2 मतलब 4 में से 2-2-2-2 तो मिलेगा. इतना भी खराब नहीं लिखा है, इतना अच्छा भी नहीं लिखा है. So at least I will get half of the marks. ठीक है? तो 100 का मेरे को 50 पे लेके आया ना वो. Right? My even I will get in aggregate. Also, I'll clear my own particular subject and also I will clear my aggregate. Simple logic. Go for the average rule. For practical, if you're comfortable with any particular topic, jaise consolidated ho gaya, partnership ka problem ho gaya, right? So if you're trying for it perfect and you know it is taking time, but the answer is correct, go for it. Get 16 out of 16, 10 out of 10. Theek hai? In accounting standard also follow write down the only important provisions and conclusion baki kahani pura question repeat karna is not necessary you are wasting time wo time save karo next question pe jao jo tumko 3 marks dega ye 4 mein se at least 2 dega even 1 mark is really important you won't realize but 1 mark is really important I have seen my own friends or my own cousin in CA final got 399 out of 400 with just 1 mark So follow the rule of average. If you're for practical, if you're trailing, getting it perfect, then you should go for it. Usme time dalo because you know ki tumko pura question aata hai. 16 out of 16 tumko milega. Then you can invest time perfectly notes banao. Then it is fine. But agar nahi aata, कम राइट इट डाउन एवरीवेयर, चार में से दो 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 करके भी 100 का 50 पे तुम लैंड हो जाओगे, ठीक है. फॉलोइंग दिस स्ट्रेटजी दिस रियली वर्क्स फॉर मेनी, इट विल वर्क आई एम टेलिंग यू. एंड सिलेक्ट वन सब्जेक्ट जो तुमको एग्रीगेट में लेके जाएगा, लाइक अबाउ 60. हैव योर ओन सब्जेक्ट एटलीस्ट वन. चार सब्जेक्ट में से एक आई सी यूजली, लेट मी बी फ्रैंक, इट वन सब्जेक्ट इज यूजली डिफिकल्ट, मतलब थोड़ा अलग ही लेवल का होता है. सो डोंट वरी इफ इट इज डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी, इट इज डिफिकल्ट फॉर एवरी वन. जो मैं सबके लिए क्वेश्चन डिफिकल्ट आया, इट इज डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी, इट विल बी डिफिकल्ट फॉर दिगंबर एज वेल, ही इज नो एक्सेप्शन. सिलेबस उसने भी वही पढ़ा है, मैंने भी वही पढ़ा है, उसने भी वही आईसीआई की बुक्स रेफर की है, मैंने भी वही की है. सो इट इज कम्प्लीटली फाइन. एक सब्जेक्ट टारगेट करो जो 60 लेके आएगा, बाकी जिसमें तुम एवरेज हो 50 तुमने सोचा था, एटलीस्ट 40 तो दे देगा, ठीक है. 40 तो भी मिल जाएंगे, 60-40 डन, 60-40 डन, 200 खत्म. सो होप यू अंडरस्टैंड द स्ट्रैटेजी दैट यू विल बी अप्लाइंग. इट इज वेरी important to know your strategy that you will be applying it. I know my practicals are good. I got 72 in SFM and I got just 40 in my DT and 45 in audit. So I knew my strategy. Even in ISKA that was a theory, but I had done it good. ISKA I got 77. So I knew my strategy that this is going to work for me. सो यू नीड टू एवरेज इट आउट, कौन सा तुमको लेके जाना है आगे एंड कौन सा तुमको बैलेंस. एटलीस्ट 40 भी आ गया, दैट यू विल बी हैप्पी इनफ. इट इज ओके टू हैव 40, इट इज ओके टू हैव 70, द एक्सट्रीम इट्स फाइन. सो फॉलो दैट स्ट्रैटेजी. मेंटल स्ट्रेस इन दिस लॉकडाउन, ओके ओके विक्रम, डोंट वरी मच, ठीक है. सो जस्ट बी ग्रेटफुल, एज आई फर्स्टली सेड कि एटलीस्ट यू बी हैप्पी दैट यू आर ग्रेटफुल. Your family is safe. Usko khush rahe that you stay at home. If you want to really, if you ask me what I do at home, because I'm usually an outgoing person, I used to never sit on the weekends at home. I used to go for a trek, go out with friends, hang out. So now, like, you can read books. I preferly do that, read books and make sure that I'm safe. At least what you can do is stress. Be with your family. You can just talk to them, have a call with them, do video calls that you feel like, anything that you want to do, or read books, or just keep on focusing the studies. That would help you really to read out the stress. Also, what is that? Also, taking a stroll is not a practical nowadays. Yes, yes, we have to stay at home. I know it's sometimes really boring, but do exercises. I mean, physical body banao, you can be stressed. If you work out na, really good workout, you will feel automatically you will have a good sleep. You'll follow all the schedule that you want to do it. That is the best way. Read books. I would definitely give it a try to all of you. That take any random books. PDF are also available. Audiobooks are also available. Do read books if you feel. That is the only best way you can do it. And also stay connected to your closed one, dear ones. If your relatives are out, if your brother or sister is not there with you or in different city, do stay in connect with your closed ones. That will really motivate you.
So if you are having any hobby that you can do in the free time, that's also a good option. And sitting at home.
Yes.
Reading
yes.
is one hobby. Some people, they are like cooking. So they can also give some time there.
Yes, anything that you like. You write to draw, you want to do pen sketching, anything that you like to do, do it. Kuch time pass ke liye nahi bhi mil raha hai, go for a walk, terrace pe jao, workout karo. Itne sare videos hote hai, Zumba hai, I don't know, many things are there. Try anything. Learn a guitar if you like music, anything that you like. Any more questions, feel free, huh? Anything that you want to discuss, anything you want to do, particular topic. Like this is my SFM ka CA final ka, this is my notes. So this whole book was my only SFM ka thing. and I also had drawn charts also ki alag alag color pen se if you could see it. Book bhar gayi ki diary khatam ho gayi thi but still I made it. Idhar udhar ke chipka ke creativity ka with all sticky notes, glue, anything that you like to do. So be creative in your own way. Anything that I've missed out? Then we'll just revise quickly what we had and share my PDF that I prepared for you. Anyone, please go ahead. Please don't feel shy.
If anyone has any question, you can write them in the chat box. We can
the chat box. You can unmute anything.
Yeah.
So shall I summarize what we have discussed? Share my screen and also yes. We'll share the PDF, not an issue.
Sure, ma'am.
Can you see my screen, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, cool. So again, one thing, stay motivated, say commitment. It is not your attempt, it is your exam. Understand that. Give it a shot, khatam karo baat karke. No thinking of repeating again, wasting 6 months. जम के पढ़ के खत्म करना है बस. डोंट थिंक ऑफ इट. सेकंड थॉट भी नहीं देना है कि फिर से दे देंगे. इतनी तगड़ी मेहनत करनी है कि अभी खत्म करना है. खत्म. यू शुड बी रियली वेटिंग फॉर एग्जाम डेज कि मेरे को एग्जाम देके खत्म करना है. यू शुड हैव दैट लेवल ऑफ स्टडीज कि आई वांट टू डू इट एंड फिनिश इट ऑफ. नो गिविंग इट अ सेकंड थॉट. ठीक है. सो स्टे मोटिवेटेड. आई नो इट्स समटाइम्स डिफिकल्ट बट यू हैव योर ओन कंट्रोल. Planning, we should, as we have already discussed, कल का plan आज ready करना है. At least three tasks you have to list before you sleep. See you कल का plan क्या है and revise it. ठीक है. Success is a sum of all your milestones achieved. छोटे छोटे ही bigger success पे आते हैं. This was about the planning part. Implementation, what we have to do? You have to prepare notes. It will consume time, but it will be worth it. Make use of flowcharts or tree table that will give you clarity. Again, for practical subjects, write down the steps to follow, adjustments or your trigger points, hint that the question gives. ठीक है. For theory, write down the important points, write down of any conclusion, remember the keywords. These were about the implementation of your planning. Now revision strategy. ABC analysis of all your questions, last day revision. Only A and last day revision questions are to be done on the last day. Revision will vary from subject to subject, topic to topic, and even questions to question. Now, one thing, before 20 days of your exam, don't try to study something new. ठीक है? Because when you're revising, जो पढ़ा है उसी को ही revise करना है. Don't give focus additional time on something new jo tumne choda hai. Don't try to give it more time. Just before 20 days jo padha hai usi ko hi revise karna hai. Revise only what you have studied. For practical, write down in short and practice questions in rough. You can do that. Theory ke liye write down the keywords or the important provisions that you want to highlight. Practice one theory question each day to get the grip of the language, especially for the final students. For mainly we have auditing standards, we have a DT, we have IDT. In that you need to get the write down the legal language, right? So practice at least one question each day to get the grip of the good language. When auditing standard has a specific language that you have to use it, because that will give you show that you are working as a professional, right? So especially for DT, IDT, when you will be practicing in real life, so that will give you that a strength. The general strategy, plan your days in slot with 2 or 3 subjects. Dedicate a slot at least for 2 hours at a stretch. Dedicate 1 hour at least what you studied during the day and studied yesterday. Like the thing I was telling that before sleep, I used to revise all the points ki din bhar mein maine kya kara. Get enough sleep, 7 to 8 hours is fine. Eat healthy, practice some physical activity so you will be active during the day. Else you feel very lazy, and also you are not allowed to go out these times, so you can really practice meditation or some physical activity. exam day ke tips, I've again mentioned, use 15 minutes of the reading of the question paper, fix the sequence, start reading from the last question, attempt easy question first, average time, and later to the lengthy questions. Okay? Try to solve the entire paper, apply the rule of average. Okay? Average karke, you will at least score 50 to 60. Underline important words for theory, give conclusion wherever required, highlight the final answer for the practical questions. Done? So yes, I'll share this document as well, not an issue for me. I'll share in the chat box. Any questions, please go ahead. So I've sent you the document as well, the one that I've really prepared for you. Shivani, Pranav, Pooja, Jayant, Supriya, go ahead with your questions. Feel free, it's a tested practice that one has really used. So ask questions. Are daro mat yaar, I'm not scary enough. IPCC students, you have your articleship coming. And that's really the wonderful period in your, you will remember for your lifetime, having your articleship, remembering your articleship days. Yeah. And the final students, the journey is coming. Once you qualify, it is for a lifetime that you will having that tag. It will come with a lot of responsibilities. Let me tell you, once you become a CA, then there are a lot of responsibilities. You will be handling quite a good amount of work. It's really a dream, and the amount of respect you get from everyone. You just mentioned that I am a CA. People, the way they look at you is quite different. Let me be honest. And for the CPT student, it's just the start. Don't worry too much. You will enjoy it. How to study in articleship management of classes and revision. Okay. Okay, so let me tell you about my journey. Even I was in GD Uptime company, mostly into audit firms, quite one of the mid-sized firms in Pune. I make sure that at least I started my class in my end of the first year itself, because I knew, because once you become more senior, you will have a lot of work, and it's really not creating a good image that you're not taking work. So I used to manage that at least one time of the day I used to go for a classes. Morning, at least I used to get time for my classes. So at least in that, start your classes as soon as possible, and revision, make sure that you make you utilize of the studies or take a day off. Sick leave bol ke you can take a day off. Start revising jo tumne kiya hai. At least see what you are going through in your classes. Na, at least homework to bhi kiya na, that will be also sufficient. I'm not telling you to revise as if you're studying for your CA final right now in the articleship. But at least jo class mein homework milta hai, that also you completed during your articleship. You will be really in touch with the subjects. So that I used to follow. I used to do my classes for 2 years, at least only morning I used to do, not in the evening. And whenever I used to get holidays, or I used to take leaves. Ki abhi mahine, ek mahine mein ek bhi chutti nahi liye. So I used to take a leave, sick leave, any reason. So in that way, you can just stay in touch with your studies. Don't lose touch. Stay connected. So that advice I would recommend you to follow. And sirf classes join karne ke liye mat karo, faltu ke paise mat barbaad karo. Join that you are really studying for it. give the concentration. Don't sleep in the class. On your video, so you'll be stay active. In even online. So don't sleep in the class. Be attentive. And don't waste money. It's really hard to earn money. Any more questions? Have I bored you?
No.
Or is it too much?
No, ma'am. So, okay, it's good.
I think we have covered all the questions.
Yes.
Or should we wait for another couple of minutes?
We'll just wait for a minute and let's see anybody has anything.
Okay, till then, is there anything else that you wanted to cover? Or we'll just wait?
Or any of your experience that you think during the exam period you had faced?
I had taken so much of the stress that I used to require a medicine to take it before my exams, at least a week. So, and I didn't have the habit of taking much of the break. So without anything, and also I used to not disturb my friends also. So I used to just stay at my home, and that was too much of studies. So at the just before 1 week of the exam, I took too much stress that I had to go to the doctor. So I won't tell you that don't take too much stress. It is completely okay. You don't have to see a doctor or anything. So I still remember going out and taking medicines, and I was like, what is wrong with me? I studied so hard, why it is happening to me?
Self-doubt, creation of self-doubt gives you more stress.
Yes. So don't take that stress. Then later I realized when I passed, then I realized the efforts were fruitful. And I used to sometimes remember the answers in my dreams. So that used to scare me more, like, is it really a normal thing to remember such things in your night when you're sleeping? So that's some of the weird experience that I had. And I still remember, like, is it normal? Then later, when you ask your friends after giving exam, then it said, it's even it happened to me.
Yeah, that same thing had happened to me. I used to solve sums in the dreams.
Yes. Yeah. So then later, then it is completely normal. Later, when you discuss with your friends after your exams, then you realized, "Arey, sabke saath hua tha, sab koi bimar pada tha, stress le liya tha." So it is completely normal. Then you later, everybody get goosebumps before the exams. And don't discuss about the exam. Jaisa bhi gaya paper after your 5 o'clock, don't think about it. Jo gaya so gaya. It's nothing in your hand. जब हाथ में था तब करना था अभी जो गया सो देयर इज नो पॉइंट इन थिंकिंग ओवर इट लिव इन द प्रेजेंट द थिंग दैट यू हैव राइट नाउ दैट विल मेक अ काउंट सो जो पेपर अभी स्टिल माय डीटी वाज टू लेंथी लाइक इवन कॉस्टिंग समटाइम्स यूजुअली कम्स लेंथी सो आई रियली अटेम्प्टेड फॉर ओनली 74 मार्क्स And but I knew I had prepared for at least I used to know for 90 marks I used to definitely I'm sure that I'll be doing it. I had selected 10 marks. My question is Jamnata, so it's fine for me. But the things that I you know 90 marks ke liye, I knew ki 90 marks ka meko aata hai genuinely aata hai. But that was too lengthy and I realized that maine to 74 kiya and I didn't realize ki 16 marks ka to already shoot gaya hai. But I had that confidence ki maine 74 ka likha hai na wo perfect likha hai and then I somehow managed to get 55 in costing so have that confidence ki jitna tumne likha hai na acha likha hai you will score out of it so it's upon the level for iska and auditing I genuinely wrote for 100 marks I knew half karke I'll get it I managed to get 44 so it is completely okay have your own strategy These things will happen. Kuch papers lengthy aayenge, kuch papers thode difficult aayenge. It is completely okay. And ICI usually has at least one subject. They do have a kind of different good difficulty level of question paper. At least one subject it does has. So that will average out. Sabko difficult jata hai. It is not just you. Sabko hota hai wo.
And also one thing I want to share that during my second group CA final, It was like that we decide everything, that the 15 minutes the paper we get, we will decide which to write first and everything we planned with it. But what happened during my exam, I just got the paper and I had nothing. Means I was totally zero. Any of the question, I was not doing any question. So it was like fully stressed out. But then I waited for the some time, didn't take any stress. Even after the paper was started, the next 15 minutes, I was not knowing what to write. So it can also happen. But at the same time, when you just calm down and get settled in the situation, it was decided that now it's a good thing. I don't have to plan anything. Just I took the first question and wrote the whole paper. And yes, I also scored 55 in the costing that time, CA final. So it's like in the first exam, for first preference, you can think that the paper is difficult. But once you get settled in the situation, your stress level is down, you can attempt a good paper.
It is all about your mindset, let me tell you. There is no thing that can hamper you. There is no any energy that can stop you from becoming whatever you want to achieve. You have a good mindset. Trick your brain. I mean, you have to tell your brain that you are doing just fine. You have just have to stay calm and relax. That is the only trick you have to follow. And everything goes in phase. Just have belief in yourself. Believe in your hard work that you are doing. Tum yahan pe aaye ho that you genuinely want to understand. So this shows that you are really working hard. That is why you have spent 1 hour with me understanding ki what tricks worked for me. How did I plan? How did I manage? So you are really showing that tum sachi mein mehnat kar rahe ho. So that shows that you are committed to your goal. And let it be overwhelming sometimes. Let it the stress come it. You will know ki acha ye stress aaya tha na, you will remember the days. These days you will surely remember for lifetime. Just like Sushant sir is sharing his own experience, I am sharing my own experience. And still that gives me sometimes goosebumps when I used to visit a doctor telling him ki kya ho raha hai, what is wrong. I was following, having good food, doing exercise, still why I'm feeling so stressed. So it's just the exam pressure. It is completely normal. Don't take it too much, huh? Hospital, kuch nahi jana hai.
Now I think we have completed everything in the questions also.
Yes.
Yeah. So shall we proceed for a wrap up then?
Yes.
Okay. I would like to request Ms. Sakshi Zatar to offer a vote of thanks.
Hello everyone. I, Sakshi Zatar, on behalf of Kolhapur Vikasa, thanks CA Karishma Gundial ma'am for taking this session. I think after this session, students will be get motivated and energetic. And will students in a very good way about revision schedules and theory subjects and what to do at exam day and many more. Thanks. Thank you, Karishma ma'am. And thank you all students for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sakshi. So we have come to the end of our webinar. I'm sure this will help all of us in the upcoming exams. Thank you, everyone. We appreciate you being here. Thanks once again, ma'am, for joining us today. We hope to see you next time.
Thank you. It was my pleasure to join you all and spread a word. So stay healthy, stay active. Nothing will go wrong. Just stay calm. Be there with your family. They are there for you. And see you as my future colleagues. See you in the ICR or for a webinar, having a chat as colleagues.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
With this, we conclude our webinar.